BGSU's Dance Marathon is the largest student-run philanthropy in the state of Ohio, and we raise money for ill and injured children in the Greater Toledo area who receive services or treatment from Mercy's Children's Hospital and St. Luke's. All year, it truly is a year-long process. There's steering members, a steering member, an assistant director, a core committee member, a moraler, a dancer, or a biker. And all year we hold meetings and have computers set up in the unions and online and really publicize for Dance Marathon and encourage as many BGSU students to sign up as possible. Each student is required to raise money to help go to our grand table, which again stays right in the Greater Toledo area.
The reason we do any of this, like everything that goes on here, is all for the kids at Toledo Hospital. For the children and their families